motivation from next Dakar, of course, is win. Also for Honda, for me, it's very important to win a Dakar and make a very good job this year. Honda make a new bike and it's very important to win. This is the goal and motivation. It's a lot of training, physical, navigation, and I work a lot in a bike because it's very important. I don't know the track, I don't know Bolivia, but the people say it's a salar track and difficult and very high, but I like to go there and I don't know what is, but it's adventure time. For me, it's also important to make this a little bit in Dakar. Many people coming and many factors. It's very nice for this race, I think. For me also, it's good because you have more motivation, you have more factories, more people want to win. It's very nice. The bike is completely new. Honda make new project. Only the wheels is the same that last year. The rest is completely new. Nice bike with good technology and big improved. It's unbelievable. The secret is passion, a lot of work, body, the bike, with mechanics, engineers always, and working in everything, in all details. And then in the race you have big concentration for don't make mistakes. The year is long, but Dakar is very close. I think everybody feels this now. I think it's normal, everybody a little bit nervous.